toilet track.
So this track, the challenge was all big curves, no little curves, right?
Yep, there's no little curves in this one.
And it was surprisingly hard. And there are sure a lot of engines laying around on this table.
Yeah, we jumped it out on here.
Okay, so who is giving the tour of the track?
All right, I'll start at the other side. Mavis, recycling car. Paxton, Sydney, here comes the deliver. She comes right after me. It's Frankie.
Frankie. Now, we did not have wooden railway Frankie.
Yeah.
So, Goober and his daddy made it. Can I get a closer look at it for our video?
Hey, you got a purple thing on there on your hand.
I have something purple on my hand?
Yeah.
So, Frankie. And we don't put his little, what do we call this thing? We're not sure, but we put that on the top.
A diesel funnel. On. That's a diesel
funnel. And they painted them because this was Seaside Sydney. So we had to get some paints from our papa, right?
Yeah, and we cut off the face.
And we got his name on the bottom. Yeah,
her
we
name.
Had to take.
Oh, you meant her.
Her name, sorry. We had to take off Seaside Sydney's face. Daddy heated it up and used some tools and took it off. And then we printed off Frankie's
face. Hey, here, I gotta tell the kids something.
Okay, you tell.
So, guys, we painted this thing because it was blue at first. Then we painted it red. Guys, look. Look at this ginormous face. It's kind of tiny, but it's kind of big. So
kind of tiny but kind of big. There you right? have it. That red stripes painted on.
First step, he caught this part: his eyes, his mouth, his nose was still on there. It looked pretty funny without his nose. Then he took the nose off, and then no face. He's like a scrap engine.
Yeah, he did look like a scrap engine.
Just as sunny.
After the face came off. And Daddy sanded off the name on the bottom. And then they painted black over it. But then we used our label maker to put Frankie on there. It's nice and big, isn't it?
Yeah. Barely fits.
So that was a very cool project. And now we have a Frankie train. Because they only sell them with Trackmaster. And
sell
Adventures.
Sell her. Sell her with Trackmaster.
Yeah.
You said him.
I keep saying him because I know a boy named Frankie. But I'm working on it.
Alright.
There we go.
Frankie, lead the way. We're still going to teach her something, but she can do most of it.
So we're on that cool looking bridge. Whoa! Please.
Around the bend.
Around the other bend. All big curves.
Alright.
What is Bert's tender doing there?
derailed in the water while I was telling a story last night.
He derailed during a story last night.
Yeah. So we haven't got a hot week yet. Because we just started. The tour is almost done, guys.
Under the crane. Now let's see which way they go. Big hill. Frankie made it, but she left the others in the dust.
Frankie, keep
going.
Uh-oh. Sorry about that. Kinda. All right, Mavis. sunscreen. This is the last thing ever.
Very crowded train table.
Yeah. That's right. Alright, well, we have to hold it up.
Now up the hill and over the wacky bridge.
Frankie hasn't practiced this yet.
Okay, well, we'll have to teach Frankie how to go over the wacky track bridge, huh? We'll finish up this tour and then she can practice.
Alright, we're almost done. We're getting close! We're getting close!
At the end.
Yes.
High five. Good tour. Good track. We'll see you next time. Say bye.
Bye-bye for now.
See you later.